Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2 Exercise 2.6 4th question. Here, a two-wheeler is travelling 55.3 km per litre. And now they ask us to find how much kilometer will it cover by using 10 litres of petrol. So first we will write the given informations. Distance covered or travelled, we can write distance covered in 1 litre is equal to 55.3 km. Now we have to find distance covered in 10 litres. Distance covered in 10 litres. Already for 1 litre 55.3. So 55.3 km into 10 litres of petrol is equal to. Here we have one decimal number and another one multiple of 10. We have to multiply this number. We have 10 is there. If it, this is multiple of 0. And in the previous video I told you that when we are multiplying with the multiples of 10 according to the number of zeros, we have to move right hand side one step. So here we have only one decimal part and only one zero. So we will take this decimal point into right hand side one step. So the answer is 553 kilometer. Only one decimal point, only one zero. So we have taken the decimal point into right hand side. So 553.0 will come and the zero no value. So we have written 553 kilometer. Therefore, two-wheeler covers 553 kilometer in 10 liters of petrol. Okay, thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and subscribe our channel and share it with your friends. Thank you.